Hi Sarah, I'm here on rehab and we are in my room and I've already started a painting and you will see. And so we have just finished the painting, but I will show you also the clinic and a little bit around where this is, because we are in the Alps near Bad Reichenhall, the town, the city of Bad Reichenhall. Go to the creative room where I can paint. So here is the creative room where all the spinnermen are painting, and you can just take a look with the wonderful paintings on the wall, and people work here whatever they want to do. We change the color now from blue to white and green. This is a waterfall in the forest. Hi there, now early in the morning before breakfast, and this is a look from my room. Just see. Now I will try to paint some butterflies here and here. I don't know how big I will paint the butterflies, but I need some life there. Now look at this. I guess they want to give me stronger pills for the blood pressure. So I don't know. I don't need stronger pills. So we walk a little around, and this is one of our trails. This is all town area, you know, not really in the mountains on trails, but here in this town. And I will show you my preferred places here where I like to be. I'm lonely. There's a place I want to be now, with someone, but that's impossible. Now look, this is our painting, and we will do or add some butterflies to it and make some improvements. This blue one is beautiful, or this one, I guess this is an admiral. painting is finished now. Look, and I like it. I made only four butterflies, you know, and also changed the one in the middle of the painting. And I first wanted to paint fairies, but then I changed it to butterflies again because I love colors. And I hope I can make more paintings and hope to see you again next time when I'm at home again. Ciao.